Matthew Reinhardt doesn't just tell stories. His stories literally pop off the page. With 28 titles sold in 15 different languages worldwide, his unique form of 3D art brings that extra dimension to the written word. His ability to construct eventually drew Matthew into the world of pop-up books. After collaborating on a number of books, he set out on his own. Today, as an internationally recognized pop-up artist who writes the stories and creates the pop-ups, his latest book, Transformers.
Yeah, I'm trying to make this guy, which is Omega Supreme, and he's supposed to be the tallest pop-up in this book, and hopefully the tallest pop-up I've ever made. But I have to make it probably about this tall to really make him big. So I'm just figuring out, you know, I'm seeing how the paper is bowing right now, and it's gonna take some time.
But the pop-up process always begins with the story. And once that is in place, the construction begins.
I use basic concepts, and there's no geometry used. I don't sit in my office and use a calculator and a compass and make sure everything is lined up properly. It's really just seeing how things work together, seeing how the pieces move. And my first one is very rough. It's a lot of paper and tape, and it's make sure that everything works just right.
Matthew then works out the palette, blending his own colors and creating textures to allow his pop-ups to jump off the page.